Oh yeah, there you are.
I'm a Gordon Freeman with a head crab on their head because I pre-ordered.
Is that something you got with your points of excitement?
No, I pre-ordered, so that's a pre-order bonus.
Oh, you did say pre-order.
I got into the beta, so I was like, yeah, I'm gonna get this. Might as well get this sweet skin.
It is pretty sweet.
See, everyone's random numbers right now, but there will be a little pink arrow above me so you can identify me. And my number is 3175. If there are team games, we will be on the same team. But otherwise, it's free for all.
Okay.
So I'm going to ready up. So you have to ready up. And I'll ready up. And that's going to take us to a screen where we're falling through the air, but it's only going to show yourself. So it makes you think you lost your partner, but we did it.
Do-si-do. Okay. Yeah. I mean, I'm in chocolate chip zebra, so yeah. With weird feet. So I'm good.
All right, go on, ready up. I don't know what button you press. I use a controller. Okay.
I pressed that.
So you saw the how to play thing, right? Where you first loaded it up with the jump, dive, and grab? Because that's all you need to know. Those are your three actions.
Well, maybe I'll have to. Right now, what I do is hop and run forward. So I will.
So there's a dive. Dive is important. What happened? Something happened?
No. When you say that the other things are important and I don't know what they are, then that suggests to me that I made a boo-boo by not checking the keyboard commands. Maybe I can get it on my phone. What's this game called again? Fall Guys?
Yeah, when you first load it up, it has a little screen so you navigate through. It tells you how to play. You can also do it from the menu. It's just three buttons you got to know.
Well, maybe the next load buttons. Screen. I think at the first level, I didn't need anything except run and jump.
Yeah. I know where you are. Oh, fuck, I fell immediately.
Oh, that went badly.
So if you see a little pink arrow above me, that's me. There's not a lot of Gordon Freemans anymore. So I should be easy to spot. Oh my god. I might get eliminated.
Really?
Yeah, I'm super. I got messed up. Alright, he's got a nice boost. Alright, this is the part where I'm really good at.
Well, I was in the lead, and then I got smacked by one thing, and then other people messed with me.
Alright, I made it. I'm 30th.
I'm not actually sure what I am.
Did you make it?
I did. I don't know what I am.
Okay.
But...
Yes, look at the top right. Ooh.
Well, that's interesting. On my screen, I'm 40. Wait, no, that's 41 qualified. I don't know how I did, but I'm qualified. That's nice.
Yeah, you don't want to be eliminated because then you got to spectate me until I'm done, unless I decide to quit.
Control is dive, grab is shift.
Okay. Yeah, that's all you need to know.
So, what is dive good for?
Like if you're trying to dive over something, like a platform that's raising up, or like if you're falling off a ledge and you're about to fall off the world, you can press dive and kind of leap forward a little bit. Like it's really important on Seesaw. I don't know if they fixed it, but there's a bug where if you land from too high up on Seesaw, you'll get into like a little running animation and you'll just fall off and die. But if you dive before you land, you'll be fine.
Okay.
So you'll definitely want to dive on here. Oh, they placed me in the very front. You want to be in the very front in this as much as you can.
Uh-oh.
Because then the things aren't... Oh, like, I'm in first right now.
Well, I'm trapped. Yeah, I'm going to die now. Oh, well.
It's all right. You got plenty of time to catch up. Oh, it feels good to be in the front. It's so easy.
Well...
Because the things aren't all tilty.
Yeah, actually, I guess I can say the same. Man, this is my problem with a lot of platformers. It's my secret weakness. Like, other things in these games, 100%. Platforming, I always get the timing wrong.
Yeah, me and this person split up, so we're on both sides of the thing, so it balanced itself out. Oh, fuck. No, they're going to be first. Damn it. I guess I'll be second place. That's fine.
Well, I'm going to get eliminated, and that's okay.
No, Sean!
It's just a mod. I've never been good at platformers. It's just one of my secret weaknesses.
Well, you'll get good.
I never judge the distance right.
Yeah.
And so then I die.
Well, you know, you gotta get used to this game's distance, like how this game's jump work, etc.
I guess there's that. At this point, if I, as long as I'm not the last, oh my gosh, as long as I'm not the last person on this map, I will consider it a win. But realistically, considering my level of skill on platformers,
I wish I remembered your number. I hope they fix that soon, because it used to show everyone's Steam names, but then people got around their filters and were using bad names. So now it's randomized numbers. But it's hard to track people. Oh, that donut. I mean, that hot dog just bent their back in a very painful way.
I was eliminated. If you want to know how many times I fell, every time you go back and listen to me make a ugh noise, that's me eliminating myself.
That's a lot of falling. Times.
Yeah, okay.
You're welcome to watch me and commentate, or you're welcome to back out and do your own game.
It's no, I'll watch. I will make snide comments. It'll be
I'm very much against quitting out just because a person on your team dies.
You're right that...
I'd watch you to the end, Sean.
You're right that I will figure out the jump distance, but I don't have it right now.
I'll have to tell you my number, and you'll just have to scroll through to find me, because I don't think... Because that's one thing I think they should fix, is to automatically spectate your people in your party. So this is an interesting game, Rock and Roll. What happens now... So people have gotten a lot more ruthless outside of the beta, now that everyone knows how to play and how to fuck each other over, is that people from the other team will come and stand in front of your ball so you can't progress it. So I'm 3175 with the Gordon Freeman outfit. I'm blue, if you want to spectate me.
Okay, I'm looking for... Oh yeah, there you go.
Yeah. So a mistake that people make on this is that they jump and dive into the ball, which is not as effective as just pushing it. Okay. Guys, this isn't good.
What was your number? It was 3172?
3175.
The
Gordon Freeman outfit. I got blue head crab on my head. And we're in the lead, so I might be eliminated soon. Basically, we need to go hinder their ball or we're gonna lose. So I'm gonna go to the red. No, red, fuck you. No. No.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're gonna lose.
No. Yeah. Okay. Well, that's good for you.
Yeah, it means we can, you and I can play another game together. Before you have to go.
Yeah, we got some time. I'll let you know. Alright. When you back out and you're ready, I'll start the next game.
Okay. Exit to the main menu? Why, yes.
There you go. Now you're just ready up.
The music is very, it feels like a Japanese video game, the music.
Yeah. Well, it seems to be heavily inspired by a reality show called Takeshi's Castle, where she's real people. You know, kind of like American Gladiator. You know, one of those obstacle course shows. But I think Takeshi's Castle was kind of like one of the original ones that popularized it. Because some of these video games are straight from that show.
Huh. Another side comment. You know, when I was decorating my character, he comes with like a base option. And I'm like, oh, that's nice. They say it's rare. So at least I'll have one unique skin when I start the game. And then I got in there and everybody had the same unique skin as me.
Yep.
So I think that when they say rare, they need to recalibrate what they mean by rare. Oh, joy.
Yeah. All right. So one issue that these early games, you get a lot of the same ones. There's some games, even with all the time I've played, I still have never played. So... I mean, it's a work in progress. It just came out. You know, they're small. I'm a massive developer.
All right. And I just got... Somebody just knocked me off. Right. Okay, that's nice.
I'm pretty close to the front.
I cannot say the same thing.
I mean, it's early days. It's only your third game, you know. It takes time to... So you guys did a dive move that saved my life.
One nice thing about being in the back is that I think nobody is interested in pushing me off.
Oh, fuck. I got that bug. I forgot to dive. Oh, I just got sent way back. Now I can't. Now everyone's too fat. Stop walking on this thing.
All
right.
I don't know if... I think we all have the same weight in this game. I doubt that they've taken into account basal metabolism.
Oh, no! I don't know. Have you seen the hot dog bike person?
I've already, hot dog person? No, I don't think I have seen the whatever person you just said.
You might be ahead of me now. It has not gone well for me at this end.
Well, it was going for me. I almost got all the way across, and then it went away on me. Well, that's nice. So if you make a certain amount of progress, it doesn't...
Yeah, you get a little checkpoint. That's what the little circles, you look at a circle with a ding noise.
Well,
I might be eliminated here.
Yep.
The purple has to go down. No, there's too many people.
Wait, that's the wrong direction. Wait, which is the direction that ends?
Oh,
the
God!
Map? How do you know which direction is the end, dude?
It's the one without the big arches at the end. Let's say Fall Guys. That's where you went. Okay. You wouldn't go towards the arches. Dude.
Oh, okay.
This is not going well.
That was disorienting. Maybe the arches didn't come in or something, but...
Did you make it?
No. I just stood there looking back and forth because I couldn't figure out which way I was supposed to run. That's something they could adjust. They could, hey, Bozo, you're going the wrong direction. Maybe you should go in the other direction.
Yeah, I'm definitely not going to make it.
Yeah, I was eliminated.
Oh, you're right in front of me. I see you. You're in midair, mid-jump.
Well, I learned. Well, I'll put it this way. I played better that time.
Yeah. Going back out before I lost the game, yeah.
So I'll back out?
Yeah, you want back out immediately, because otherwise, once it loads the game, you gotta wait and watch, pick a game and watch the intro scene, and then you can back out.
I didn't know that. Yep, I'm stuck in this thing, and I don't want to be. That's kind of strange, because, from a server space standpoint, it doesn't make sense. You should allow people to exit whenever they want, because then they won't be taking up your server.
Yeah. Oops, I didn't mean open.
I'll be out in a second. I just, All right, I don't want to watch anyone. I want to exit.
Yeah, I had to press start a few times for it to register.
Okay, I'm out.
Okay.
It's a cute game.
Yeah. I like it a lot. It's nice to have battle royale that is involved just shooting people. Especially as consoles and PCs get more advanced and you can up the player count. Oh, connection error. I got failed. You might want to back out.
Yeah, it dumped me too. But I guess I'll invite you now because I don't see you anymore.
Oh, I sent you an invite. Yeah, there you go.
Interesting.
It's pretty fast when it does fail. So they are having server issues. Me and Heather had a bunch.
They probably didn't expect their little game to become everybody's favorite.
2 million players already.
I do like it. It's a lot hard. I'm sure that you can get good at this game and be a jerk about it. But
oh, yeah. You can win several times in a row. There's a whole achievement for it. I got a connection error.
Me too.
All right. I'll invite you again. Thank. You had a bunch of problems the other day.
My little character definitely makes a Kenny noise. I'm not sure about that. I feel like they could have a little bit more variety than just Kenny. Oops.
Connection error.
Good times.
Yeah, they'll be ironed out.
All right.
It's hoping to be better today. All right. Ready when you are. Once you're ready, yet.
Yeah, I just was screwed. Yeah, all right. Let's see if it works this time.
It's not on our end, so you don't need to worry about that.
It's not a what?
It's not on our end.
Oh, okay. That is comfort.
There's nothing we can do about it. Connection error.
Oh, we could give it a second to calm down, I suppose.
It's also free on PlayStation 4, so it's kind of... They're going to add cross-play on later.
Yeah, that's kind of interesting to me that they made it free on one platform but not free on another.
Well, Steam doesn't have a PlayStation Plus thing. Sony is paying them money. Valve doesn't do that. Because they don't have enough microtransactions to make it profitable. Sony is giving them a ton of money to make it free. All right, it seems like it's working now. It's what Rocket League did. It's why Rocket League became so big. It launched on PlayStation Plus. So you had a good population of people. And they knew they had their, they didn't have to worry about it because they got their money up front from Sony. It's just like how Xbox Game Pass works. Like indie developers who sign with Game Pass don't have to worry about money because they have that money already. They don't have to worry about how many copies their game sells anymore.
Hmm. Well...
All right, I'm in a game. Are you in a game? Gate crash?
I'm in a game.
Have you done this one yet?
No.
All right, so the gates are going to be moving up and down. You want to pick the right one.
I see the hot dog is a little bit big. Yeah. Ah, no, I messed that up.
Yeah, and they get faster as you progress. Sometimes diving over it as it's moving up would be really useful.
Yeah.
And in this one, even if you get far behind... Oh, no, I'm thinking about a different game. Never.
Wow, that's a... These are not kind doors.
It looks like I'm going to be fourth.
Looks like I'm not. Apparently, I have a learning curve on this one, too.
I'm gonna find you.
But I see how the dive thing works.
I found you! Oh no, Sean!
That's okay, I mean, you know, whatever, learning curve.
Yeah, you've been playing for like 15 minutes. I just don't want you to get discouraged. I feel like you'll get discouraged and then I want to play.
No. I mean, I'm not really getting sniped, which is like you play like a first-person shooter and you're getting sniped. You're like, you know what?
I'm done!
You guys have fun.
Fucking campers!
But this is, it feels like it should be an accessible learning curve.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't necessarily need to be the best, but, you know, knowing that I would get all the way to the third game before I lost would be more than enough.
Yeah, I won twice yesterday. I won 3 times total. You can definitely
3175, is that still you?
Yeah, my number will never change. I'm in front. But I don't want to be in front. So in this game, some doors are fake, some are not. You don't want to be front, because once you hit a fake door, you're going to get really behind. So I let other people do it for me. And this is a game where you can
fall down.
Yeah. And this is a game where if you get really far behind, it's quickly to catch up, because the doors more and more start being fake. So now I'm in second, and this person's picking the right ones. It's just luck. Nope. Yeah, okay. Uh-oh. Okay. Then one of these doors is real. And then everyone has to crowd through. It's like Black Friday. Get off of me. Yeah. And it's how you play that. I don't think I've ever lost DoorDash.
It feels a little bit like Lemmings.
Yeah. Saw Ryan off the cliff.
Yeah. I mean, it's still a fun little game. It also reminds me of some of the, what was that game? Raving Rabbids or whatever it was called. Mm-hmm.
Rayman Rabbids.
It's kind of got that vibe too. You know, it's interesting. I don't know about on your computer, but some Steam games, I get a little gray box in the top left corner, and this is one of those games.
Hmm. Maybe you can take something a screenshot. About... I can tell you how to remove it.
Oh, I mean, it's just a gray rectangle in the upper left corner. Where it's kind of like the long side is going on the long side of the monitor. There's really nothing else to it.
Does the shift tab fix it?
No, it's still there. Oh. I think it has something to do with like some of the like some anti-piracy crap, but it's only in some games. It's my guess. I mean, I don't really know.
Oh, I've never seen anything like that.
I see you. You're gonna die if you don't do something.
No.
I am.
I was thinking about what your screen looks like. I wasn't focused.
It's all my fault.
Yeah. I rarely lose that game. I'm too good.
That's interesting. So when you die, it changes me to another character that's still playing, as if I don't want to watch my friend continue to play. They made a couple design choices that they're going to need to tweak. Did you make it?
I'm at the main menu now.
Oh, okay.
I died.
Alright.
It's the only second time I've ever died on that. I thought you were watching me.
I was, and then you disappeared, so I thought...
Oh yeah, I disappeared because I died.
I didn't know that. I just figured it when you fell down, it jumped to the next person who was still on the map.
Oh yeah, if you fall down, you're out. In that one. If you ever fall into slime, you're done for.